10,405 new cases today. Active cases did go up, nearly 6,500 as you see there. They're now standing at more than 85,000 cases, and more than 1,300 Arkansans are in the hospital with the virus. That is up by 58 from yesterday. Sadly, 23 more people have lost their lives.